Welcome back. Expect delays if you plan on traveling along Golden State Highway. According to Caltrans, the highway was closed in both directions. From Airport Drive to F Street, crews started work overnight, replacing a visible depression in the roadway. The northbound lanes reopened a couple hours ago, but crews are still working on the southbound lanes. Work is set to continue through the afternoon.